the way some men that I wrote about a kid on an aeroplane. It's a true story. It happened on a Virgin flight. Can you catch me a cloud? Said the boy in the seat next to me. Must have been 2.5. That's going on 3. Can you catch me a cloud? Cotton wool clouds, they were passing below. Said I would if I could, but I can't open that window. He said, I know. You can catch me a cloud if you open that door over there. Not allowed to, said I, when we're up in the sky. Not allowed when we're up in the air. And he said, not fair. And a steward was passing by, just an average kind of guy. I can't believe what he did for that kid. Still brings a tear to my eye. 'Cause when he returned with a coffee cup between his hands, one hand on the bottom, one hand on the top, he reached our row and he came to a stop. Then he lifted his top hand and he said to the boy, look inside. I've caught you a clown, now it's gotta go back outside. That cup of dry ice, and I gave him the thumbs up, and I whispered, nice, what a marvelous thing to do. Made that little boy's look pretty happy too. So when you finish your coffee, the next time you're up in the air, imagine a cloud swirling round in your cup. Is this really happened? It isn't made up. The boy got his cloud and I got a story to share on a discount fare. Can you catch me a cloud, said the boy in the seat next to me. Must have been